Let's get right to some breaking news. We've been following overnight into the early morning out of the city's west side. While you were sleeping, we learned two people were shot on Almeda Street. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office tells us the two victims were hanging out at about 9:30 last night when they were shot with a rifle by an unknown suspect. The victims are now recovering with non-life-threatening injuries.